So our first recommendation was a greater emphasis on partnerships, both in terms of coordinating different types of actors from these different stages as soon as possible and as continuously as possible, and also in terms of a greater focus on building up capacity with government, working in partnership with government as soon as possible. Our second recommendation was to stop talking about exit strategies from the relief stage, because it sets up a sort of artificial distinction and break between these different components which doesn't exist. So we should be talking about transition strategies, and we should banish exit strategies from this discussion. And then our third point was related more to financing and modalities, which is what the focus of our discussion was. We did come to the conclusion that the channels and the modalities are quite different in these different stages, but at the same time there are big grey areas between them. We had a slightly bigger grey area between transition and development than we did between relief and transition. There was a little bit of a clearer break on that side, but overall we felt that there should be more focus on some people were calling it a more programmatic approach, but that was interpreted in slightly different ways. But basically what we were talking about was building government capacities, focusing on building systems and having long-term support as soon as possible, really. I think, again, all of our general discussion came back to a point that was raised by the second group, which was that this isn't a linear process, there are loops. And because of that, what happens at this end feeds into what happens at this end, and you need to be working here for things that are going to happen here. So that building of capacity, building of systems over that end is critical to what will then happen in this first.